In this video, we will get to know how Earth gets its water, that is, the origin of oceans. When we think about our planet Earth, we cannot forget oceans, because the reason Earth looks blue is due to oceans. The surface of Earth is approximately 75% of water and contains 5 oceans: the Arctic, Atlantic, Indian, Pacific, and Southern Ocean. And the most popular theory behind how Earth gets its oceans is, oceans were formed 4 billion years ago. And we all know that our planet Earth was formed about 4.6 billion years ago. And when this Earth was formed, it was a hot molten rock, and there was no liquid water on Earth. But the ingredients required for the formation of water was there. When volcanic eruption took place, one of the gases that comes out of Earth's crust was steam, which is also known as water vapor. And when the planet slowly cools, the steam on water vapor turns into clouds and rainfall occurred, and this continued to fall for thousands of years. The water started to accumulate in the lower part of Earth, possibly creating oceans. And it is also believed that some of the water comes from outer space, because there are comets which are filled up with water. And it is said that in the beginning years, the Earth hit with thousands of comets, and this kind of bombardment not only creates the half of water that we see today, but also creates huge depressions where water accumulates. That is how our oceans were formed. If you found this video very interesting, please don't forget to hit the like button. And if you want to see more, subscribe. Bye. See you next time.